Breaking news coming into our newsroom. A river rescue is taking place involving four children. The rescue is happening on the Cohocton River near Scudder Road in Savona. Our Corning Bureau Chief Ariel Salk is responding to the call and will have more during 18 News at 6.